The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit. B-Barrel just got burned. Slander. It's down and out. Buneary is sent out. B-Barrel seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. It's down due to damage from its burn. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Devastated by superpower. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Flygon is sent out. It went down! Tangela is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The red corner cannot move. Big hit. It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! Torn apart by Psycho Boost! Taken out already! Entei is sent out! The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Hit! That hurt! Its special attack fell. Torched by Flare Blitz! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Regirock is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Solid hit! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Dusk Noir is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Noir became paralyzed. Its attack missed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Dusk Noir protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage. Regirock starts to attack. That's a hit this time. It just got burned. Regirock suffers from its burn. Regirock seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Dusk Noir restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't move. A small hit. Regirock suffers from its burn. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Dusk Noir protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Dusk Noir restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. That's a hit this time. The red corner cannot move! Regirock suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't move! Bam! Dusk Noir restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Dusk Noir protects itself. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Roserade is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The red corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Dusk Noir protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Roserade uses its move. The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. A rigid shot. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Dusk Noir desperately holds on. The red corner cannot move. The substitute appears. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.